You know, I didn't realize that you were British until I saw you win. Because you acted with an American accent.
Yeah, I did try, yeah.
No, you do a great job, clearly, because you won the Golden Globe.
I know, well, I don't know if that means you win a Golden Globe.
Yeah, look, you won the Golden Globe and I was watching, and I saw you, and you get up, and you go, oh, thank everyone for this. And I go, wait, are you doing a bit? And I go, I didn't know. It's a bad English accent.
It's all right.
It's all right.
It could do a bit of work. It's good. It's good enough.
But you grew up in where?
I grew up in Shepperton in London, which is... Actually, there's a studios there, film studios.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, they did, like, you know, they did Harry Potter and they did Star Wars.
So does everyone in the town, like, want to be an actor and the actors?
No, not really. We did go and try and... Me and my brothers, I've got a brother here, actually, but we... it's in the audience. But we went and we used to sort of... Hello. used to go around the studios and try and spot film stars.
Yeah.
Sly Stallone was there once for Judge Dredd. That was a highlight of my childhood.
Oh, Judge Dredd was being filmed down the
Judge
street.
Judge Dredd was being filmed.
Did you
down
run
the
into Sylvester Stallone?
We didn't see anyone. Never saw anyone. I think
you didn't
it's a lie.
Get to meet him?
No.
Oh, he's so fun.
Yeah, it would have been amazing, but no, we didn't get to see him.
Well, if you close your eyes, just ask him whatever you would ask him.
Are those muscles real?
It's something like that.
I opened my eyes and I ruined it.
I want to make dreams come true.
It's you going,
I want to make dreams come true on the show, the Tonight Show. So there you go. It's like you just met him. It's fantastic.
It was exactly like I just met him.
But you got into acting. I heard that you were like a little kid. Well, you were like 7 or 8 where you got the bug. And you're like, oh, I want to be an actor. You used to reenact Platoon in your bedroom. Over and over again, the scene where he's on his knees.
Yeah, no, this is quite weird. I don't know why I did this, but I used to watch quite a lot of inappropriate things that I shouldn't have watched at age eight
years old, watching Platoon. That's pretty advanced.
Yeah, I've got brothers.
I got to thank your brother for that. Yeah,
exactly.
Hey, you screwed me up. Thank you, man.
It was Twin Peaks and Platoon, and I used to reenact. It was a big classical music moment at the end where he's on his knees, he gets shot like 95 times.
Oh, I remember
this. The guy doesn't die, he just gets shot in slow motion.
Oh, I remember this, it's famous.
And I used to lock the doors and just do it for myself.
Now, would you play music or were you just...
Yeah, no, I'd play the music. I had the soundtrack, so I had the music.
Every kid gets that. They get the Wiggles and the Platoon soundtrack. My kids love it. Oh my gosh, their favorite soundtrack.
So, yeah, I used to put it on and then just sort of reenact getting shot.
What would it look like, maybe? Come on! Do you mind?
We do it. Look at it. No, I'll do it. Right. Okay. Right. I'm going to take my shoes off for this.
Oh yeah.
And I might have to direct myself through it.
Okay. Good. Yeah. Talk yourself through it. As long as you.
Oh. I've got the music. It's good. Okay. Okay. So I'm going to say like.
Right there. Oh my God. Fantastic. Oh my God. That's fantastic. No,
it's
please,
not
I couldn't
really
do it as good as that.
It's not that good.
That was fantastic. I can just see a little Ruth Wilson doing that in her bedroom. So cute.